Now children, tell me which letter comes after J. Tell me the sound first. J sound makes J. Right. After J, the letter is K. Yes. Capital K, small K, and K makes sound. C. C letter C and K makes same sound. Right. So let's see the objects starts with the letter K. See here. What is this? Yes. Key. Key. Now, kite, kite. Say the sound and the object's name also. Kangaroo. Yes, see here is the baby. See in it, in her pouch. See here is the mother and he's here in the pouch. See here. Then, which fruit is this? Your favorite fruit? Yes, kiwi. Kiwi. And let's see how to write K. Yes. You know very well how to write capital K. See, we have to write in three lines. Red line, blue line, standing line, left slanting line, right slanting line. Let's see how to write small K, okay? See here, standing line, we have to write in three lines only. Red line, blue line, standing line. Here, in between two middle, blue line. So, here, left slanting line, right slanting line. Say the sound and objects while writing the letters. Okay. See how to write standing line and left slanting line, right slanting line. Like this, you have to write. Okay. Let's see how to write in book, textbook. Open the page number 2 to 22. This is our English textbook. Write here capital letters in four lines. Write the capital letters in the four lines. Capital F right here, capital G, capital H, capital I, capital J. Next, read the instruction. Write the small letters in the words. Which picture is this? Yes, fire. And fire start from which letter? F. So right here, small f. Which picture is this? Goat. Goat start from which letter? G. Right. So right here, small g. Here, H. See, H, small h for horse. Yes, ink. So, right here, small I. And yes, jeep. Jeep is here. So, J. J, small j right here. Now, move on. 23 page number. See, here is the capital K, small k. So, give the color here. Kite, key, cater. So, complete the tracing and after that, write here. Now, see here is the small K. So, complete the tracing and write here. Then, which picture is this? Key. So, see here. Write here capital K and cater. So, write here small K. Now, like this we have to complete in our practicing books. Yes. So, open the page number 2 to 22. See here. 2 to 22. Give the color here. Complete the tracing and right here. Now next, complete all the small letters also. So for that, open the page number 46. Give the color here and complete the tracing. And after that, right here, small I. Now move on to page number 47. Jar. So give the color to the jar. Then complete the tracing. And after that, write small j, j jar. Yes, now turn the page. Page number 4848. Letter K. See here. Key. So give the color to the key. Complete the tracing and after that write small k. Okay, children. Do the complete all the homework and send it to us. Okay. Thank you, children.